The reactor at TVA's Watts Bar nuclear plant has been shut down. On Saturday, operators discovered a problem in the area that converts steam into water. TVA says there was never any danger. Officials are working to correct the problem and restart the reactor as soon as possible.